Like SR latch, a D latch has only one input, that is the D input. The circuit can be set or reset by triggering the D input. When input E and D are zero, then the output Q and Q bar are latched. When input E is 0 and D is 1, then the output Q and Q bar are latched. When input E is 1 and D is 0, then the output Q is 0 and Q bar is 1. When input E is 1 and D is 1, then the output Q is 1 and Q bar is 0.